I don't need to worry about snagging a wire with a Sawzall blade and, you know, ripping the wire apart, or even using like a multi-tool blade where they've got these really sharp teeth